saw it coming. Girl, you're only then get ready for the second coming. King Yeshua coming, you can see the wicked running. Yeah, it's where it come to pass, ain't nothing funny. I'm just sitting in the cockpit, but yeah, it's guiding. He showed me his truth, and now I feel like I'm flying. Call me an alien, cause my people, we come from Zion. I'm used to the rejection, I still be bold as a lion. Just because you're rejected, don't make the truth ineffective. I think you're missing the message, but yeah, we got you, ain't stressing. We gon' keep doing his commandments, and you can see what he planted. But do not idolize me, I'm just a sword that he planned. He would tell, so he can plan what is real. That's the living word, homie, tell me what you think is real. We cannot live without the word, that ish will get me killed, yeah. That ish gon' get me killed.
Yeah, 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 can't run away. Yeah, 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 it's here to stay. Yeah, 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 it's gon' pay the wicked to their faces. Yeah, yeah,
You run to the mountains and hills, tell rocks to fall upon you, hide you from the face of the land. His wrath is still upon you, he shall shake the earth and the heavens, just like the scriptures told. They shall lick the dust like a serpent, move out their dens and holes. Micah chapter 7 and 17, you best believe, might as well get yourself clean, rather than step and flee. Get chased like a rolling thing before the wind. If you don't repent from your sins, you will meet your end. Yah, he is merciful, but don't vex the spirit. I'll be a witness of burning vengeance, a deadly sentence. I've been attentive to his ways, I cannot stray away. I never will forsake his name, I pray and put away the shame. He's the only way for you to escape the flames. Break the chains, it's only your brain, and keep the holy days. Soldiers just pray, give him praise in the end of days. Nothing will change until you serve him so we can ease your burden.
Yeah, please let your spirit rain on us, yeah.